Hello there. Searching for steps to use the arrow keys given on the keyboard to move the cursor around on your Windows 7-based PC? Let me give you the steps for it. Just follow me. Click Start and select Control Panel. Click Ease of Access, and then click Ease of Access Center. Click Make the Keyboard Easier to Use. To turn on mouse keys, select the checkbox next to Turn on Mouse Keys, and then click OK. To turn off mouse keys, uncheck Turn on Mouse Keys, and then click OK. See how simple it was? Go ahead, have fun with your PC. At any point in time, if you face issues with your PC, just call iYogi. Good karma.